Hi, I'm Jeff Singer. I'm here at the Crestron booth at InfoComm 2018. And here I'm going to show a quality test between NVX and some of our competitors. When you talk about AV over IP, there's a lot more to consider. It's not just about 4K 60, 444 HDR. It's really about being able to handle any video format or resolution. And DM NVX is really the only one that is able to handle the full range of video sources that are out there today. So for example, I've been around to some of these organizations and schools where there's still DVDs and VCRs and document cameras in place. So let's take a look at a typical 480 source, and this is, say, from a DVD player. We switch a lot quicker, and as you can see, not everybody even can handle 480 video. What about satellite receivers? Again, we switch so much faster, and you'll be able to see using real-world content, not just signal patterns, that you get smoother video and crisper images. Theirs is a little bit soft. Also, we can interlace, and the other competitors cannot interlace. So here's a 1080i broadcast. You can see that ours is, we have very clean lines, and theirs does not. We can take a look at 1080i video. Here you can see, again, we're interlacing, we're switching faster. This is, all the words are very legible, where you cannot read the words on the screen. Not all the data is coming through, again, because they're not interlacing where we are. We can then move up to 1080p. Again, we're switching faster. There takes some time. Again, you can see smooth transitions, and you can see smooth video and high quality video. You can see on all the lettering. And HDR. We're the only ones that are really supporting, the only one gigabit solution supporting HDR. There competitors out there are going to tell you you need 10 gig to support HDR. That's absolutely not true. You can see it right here. DM NVX, 1 gig supporting HDR. Beautiful HDR video. Other 1 gig solutions are not doing it. DM NVX, the only 1 gig solution that is supporting true HDR. And again, we can go all the way up to VR, really ultra high-end virtual reality content. So I can come over here. Here we go. And I'm now looking at virtual reality content on DM NVX, where the competition can't do it. So it's not just about test patterns. It's about content. It's about every kind of resolution, every kind of format, whatever you want to show. DM NVX supports it and provides the best quality video, and we are the only ones that can do it.